My name is Danny Moylan, and this is the Friday edition of Veg Broadcast. Junior high girls basketball tournament tomorrow at Burlington at 10 a.m. Bus will leave at 7:30. High school wrestling tomorrow at Burlingame at 9. Bus will leave at 6:30. High school basketball game today at Royal Valley. In honor of the game today, we now have an interview with one of the boys basketball players. All right, I'm here with Jacob Lett. He's on the boys basketball team. I'm just going to ask him a couple questions. All right, Lett, how do you think this game's going to go tomorrow?
It'll be a tough game, but I think we'll pull it off.
All righty. And then finally, what are your expectations for this season?
Get back to state and win it.
All right, thank you. Your useless information for today is that the King of Hearts is the only king on a deck of cards without a mustache. Today's lunch will be a Crispito and cheese sauce. We would like to wish a happy birthday this weekend to Atticus Martin. Well, that's all the time we have for today. Until next time, I'm Danny Moylan, and you have a great day, St. Mary's.